Hare Krishna. So, welcome again to another Maha Mantra melody. Very simple melody, actually, so it should be pretty easy for you to grasp. So, without further ado, we shouldn't waste any time. Let's get into it. Hare Krishna. The first part for you. Pinky finger right here, and you come back to the first chord. fairly simple. That was the first part. The second part is even easier. We're going from F minor and we're just switching your thumb. You're bringing your thumb from on the F key here to D sharp here. Yeah? So we're doing this. Hare Krishna. Similar to the first part, the only difference is this chord right here. Otherwise, all the other chords remain the same. So we're going from F minor to A flat major. Which means, yes, yeah, A flat major. Because this is A flat here, and this will be the inversion to A flat here. So F minor. Go over the whole thing last time very slowly for you.
Hare Krishna.
Not very difficult at all, so hope you learn it quickly. Enjoy!